Hello, and welcome back for another Spelunky Daily Challenge. So, yet to have a good result on PC. Actually, I did pretty well on PlayStation yesterday, but pretty horrible today. So maybe I'll make up for that here. Okay, I can go down that way. What can I do this way? I can get some gems. And gold, yeah. That works. I kind of want to go through there, but I think I'll look for another way. So it's going to be a bit bomb intensive that way. Yeah, I can go through here with one bomb. It's not too big a deal if I end up wasting a rope, so I can do that. Figure out if the middle is worth going to, which it looks like it is. And let's take this from there. And I can get out, so yep. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Neither is that. Come on, get up here, spider. That's better. I can just use a rope. Not particularly worthwhile there. It might only be this bit here that's worthwhile. But I don't know if I'm even going to bother with that. Nah. But I might as well grab this since I'm here. Now where'd my rock go? Alright, not the most productive first level, but let's see what the second has to offer. Yes, good music again. What? Down. I'll carry you around until I find a reason not to, such as that I found the key. Nothing in there at all. Anything over this side that I'd miss? Nope, I can go down either way, so I may as well go this way. Yep. Damsel-based robbery is so much more reliable than whip-based. At least for me so far, anyway. Alright, I've got climby gloves now. Awesome. Climby gloves are good. Get shot, stupid bat. Don't know why I even bothered to come around here. I've got climbing gloves. Oh well. We get one gem down there by the exit. And on to level 3. Sacrifice spot. Don't need to put a rope there because I have climbing gloves. That looks like it's worth going through, but I will wait and see how my bomb stocks hold up first. Yeah, just try and get me, spider. So I can get this done. Yep, there's two shopkeepers. Seems may still be one alive. Nope, they're both dead. Oh, and the damsel didn't die. That is literally the best result I could have asked for there. Okay, let's start carting them back up to the start of the level. Bit of a time waster, but... need a rope there. I cannot carry them that far, so I need another rope. I'll just throw them in the general area for now. Not want her to get counted as rescued. Cool, so I'll have the blood cup thing by the end of this level. Now it's just a matter of how well I can avoid the ghost. I think I can ditch the shotgun. While I'm waiting here, I'll take a look in this area. It might actually be worthwhile trying to get in there. I'm gonna leave that area. Getting out of here alive is a better idea for now. With my huge loot I just picked up thanks to the ghost. Dark level. And the shopkeeper there. Okay, well, we've got some more items now. What's my strategy going to be for this in general? Probably going to end up dying. I'm not good at dark levels, but let's see what I can do. Pretty safe landing spot. Probably worthwhile to try and rescue the damsel. I mean, I'm going to half-ass it, but I'm going to at least try. I heard a bat. Oh shit. Fucking traps, eh? Should I do a normal run? Nah, I don't really feel up to doing another run today, so hope you enjoyed that and I'll see you next time. Have a good one.